This competition is coming to you as a tradition that's been going on since the early 70s, started by the Grand Ole Opry. Okay, contestant number 16. Just 16 will be sharing with us Sally Goodin, Andrew Waltz, the Clarinet Polka. And 16 is from Mount Shasta, California. This is Tristan Clarridge. Thank you. California. Sabbath Good, Angels Waltz, and Clarinet Polka. Thank you, Tristan. Let's see. Contestant number 12 is Billy Contreras. Billy will be doing Cuckoo's Nest. Live without end and last. Is that correct, Billy? And Bud Stomp is in West.
Thank you.
next contestant as we continue is number 19 from Asheville, North Carolina. We'll be performing greatly at the Wednesday Night Falls, and I don't love nobody. Jesse Maw from Asheville, North Carolina.
Thank you.
Franks denies Walls, denied by Andrew Lin, no problem. Next one, North Carolina, Jesse Maw. Contestant number 22, Andrew Lin of Lexington, Kentucky, will be doing Apple Blossom. 40 years ago, Waltz, and the black and white flag. Andrew Lin. Thank you. Andrew. She performed Apple Blossom 40 years ago in a black and white rag. Our next contestant, Justin Branum from Murfreesboro, Tennessee. Justin's going to be doing Dusty Miller, The Festival Waltz, and Brown Skin Gown. Franks, the Dusty Miller Festival Waltz, and Brown Skin Gap. Just a break. We'll be continuing with our competition with the contestant number 5. We have several of our contestants who traveled a long distance to be here. Of course, California is one of those. Alameda, California is where this contestant is from. Miles Quale. Miles will be performing Smith's Reel, Golden Fiddle Waltz, and Beaumont Rag. Thank you. This real golden fiddle waltz is Beaumont Wrath. It's contestant number 5.